Thank you so much. Thank you so much, gentlemen. That was fantastic. Longer dance than even I thought. Please have a seat. Please have a seat. Thank you so much, sir. Did anybody dance at the back? Maine dekha nahi. Did you all dance? Dance kiya ki nahi? Okay, I'll give these two free belts to somebody eventually. Ladies and gentlemen, big round of applause for Arbaaz Khan, sir. And the lady that you saw in the big song, Vareena, where are you? Can we have you on stage, please? Looking lovely in the black. Ladies and gentlemen, big round of applause for Vareena Hussain. Are? Betta. Two hours of butterflies, Vareena. How are you feeling now? They've seen it. They've loved it. Everyone said fantastic. How are you feeling right now?
Okay. Hi, guys. What's up? Kaisa laga gana? Thank you so much. Thank you.
Is that it? The butterflies have gone once the moment they said, woo. When you were performing, when you were doing it, I want to hear some bits about that. Difficult, not difficult, scared to do it. Iconic film, Salman Khan, Dabang 3. Did I make you a little bit more scared or no?
You're making me very scared.
Okay, fine. Perfect. So we'll come to Arbaaz. Sir, big number. Everyone's really happy. I think, you know, as Salman sir said, the true voices are at the back. They always come out. How happy are you now that it's just pretty much out there? Everyone's seen almost every bit of it except the film, but everything else is pretty much out there.
Yeah, extremely happy. And this was a challenge, this song, because it's already an iconic song. And to do a kind of a rewind of this song and to make it as good, a full contribution to Salman, because it was completely his idea and he thought that this is something that's really going to work, and we can see the reaction.
And I love the styling, the jackets and the jazz in it. Fab. We haven't seen so much bling
and
ever.
Sir's little cameo in that is so good. Good fun.
Bling really works, and you guys have had great associations with all your songs and all your films. You know, it's almost like a brand factory can be set up with it. But it works really well with it. You've got some good partners that are coming on board also for this.
Yeah. So firstly, Sajid Wajid, this is the third time they're on board with us, and each time they've given music, they've done outstanding music. Thank you very much. It's a great pleasure to work with you. You guys are wonderful. And so, is bar Munni nahi, Munna badnaam hua hai. And we are really happy to associate and have great partners in Setwet.
Yeah.
And Setwet has thrown a fun challenge
for
all the Munnas out there.
Yeah.
In a Dabang style, they have to do like put up a video online. Hashtag get Dabang with Setwet.
Be Dabang with Setwet and style and like Chulbul. I'll tell the hashtag again. Hashtag style like Chulbul. I'm assuming everyone knows the spellings. Yeah, perfect. Be Dabang with a double G with Setwet. These are the two hashtags.
And then what do we do? Kick off the evening with the...
Yeah, yeah. Well, let's have a little challenge.
Millennium Munni.
No, no, wait, wait. Are you ready?
I'm ready.
So basically, we're going to teach you a track.
Okay.
Little bit of dancing.
Sure.
Okay, and you have to do that. But I'm going to call two TikTok stars. How many people on TikTok over here? I like it. Actually, Salman sir doesn't know that he's on TikTok because he's there on every video. It's just that he's not on it. Everyone makes his videos and puts them out. One day, sir, we'll show you a little bit of all the videos out there. But Faisal and Lucky, I want to call you on stage. Guys, big round of applause for two very, 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 very popular TikTok stars. Faisal and Lucky. Big round of applause, guys. Come on. No, that's not cool. Much better. Thank you, boys. Hame join karne ke liye. अभी वरीना वैसी थोड़ी सी डरी हुई हैं ऐसा लग रहा है उनको लेकिन वी हैव टू मेक अ डांस सो वी गोना डू अ लिटिल दिस इज अ ट्यूटोरियल डे टुडे पहले प्रभु सर ने सिखाया अब आप सिखाओगे सो फैजल बताओ लकी आप सिखाओगे या फैजल सिखाएंगे क्या होगा हो जाए ठीक है अरबाज सर यू कैन जॉइन इट इफ यू वॉन्ट नो 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 सो स्टे देयर स्टे स्टे राइट देयर वन सेक Yeah, yeah, pehle tutorial chal raha hai. Then we'll give the music. So while they're learning, remember the hashtags, huh? Style like Chulbul and hashtag beat Dabang with a double G with Setwet. Ah, there we go. Yeah. All right. Sai, you're looking beautiful. You're looking lovely.
Thank you.
The only one who we haven't called on stage yet. You were watching from the sidelines. Every single day probably is as exciting or maybe more than the previous day. How are you feeling? Finally, December month is upon us by tomorrow. Has it now hit you at all that this is the month when everyone gets to see?
Yeah, it's hit me and I'm super excited. It's a really surreal, unearthly feeling that it's actually happening so soon. Because I remember it like it was yesterday that I was waiting for shoot to start. And now that the movie is releasing, it's a very exciting feeling.
One sec. Guys, please, y'all are going to like come in other people's Facebook lives. Nah, if y'all are interrupting what she's saying, please. Thanks. Okay, wonderful. I love your what you're wearing.
Thank you.
I want to give like compliments to your designer. Who's your designer? Wonderful.
Ashley, so has styled me and I'm wearing Seema Khan.
I love it. Okay, Nikhil, we keep seeing you with this very stoic expression. You don't have either the jumping expressions or the disappointed expressions. Do you ever smile? Are you happy today is a song launch? Are you okay? Yeah, mic low.
I'll be smiling plenty on 20th of December. Don't worry.
20th, huh? I like it. Arvaz sir, this comes to light. Every, year or so, we keep waiting for like a big the bang, you know, and I think it's awesome. Are you happy with everything that's happened?
Every year.
Yeah, let's wait every year for me. Okay, every 2 years ho jaye. Isme thoda sa lamba gap aa gaya.
This time was a long gap. Second happened very quick in 2 years. So please, we were really anxious to get this. And fortunately, I mean to say, this time we got something exciting and Prabhu sir came on board and...
It started, the domino effect started off, from there. Yeah.
So it's great. Please have a seat. Next time, jaldi banayenge.
Salman sir, this is 20 days away, but I feel like we've been talking about Dabang 3 for quite a while. This is awesome. This is as big as can be. Would you say like this is one of the biggest films overall that you've done?
We stopped talking about Dabang 3 much before we started making. We started talking about Dabang 4.
Already? Is that an official announcement? No. We won't get into that at all.
Right now, we just announced Radhe. After Radhe, there's something else. And then...
You know, Sai's been there quite a bit, you know, and the whole media's been talking about her also. Everyone wants to see that. This whole bit of trying to, you know, also make sure that your artists are out there, you know, and they get the great, media vibe also that comes across. This is difficult. Have you been giving lots of words of wisdom on a daily basis to her saying, you know, this is how we got to do it, this is how we not got to do it? Is that happening at all, Sai? Can you answer that? Salman sir giving words of wisdom or no?
A little bit here and there. Yeah.
What has he said not to do in front of anyone? Forget about what you want to do. What has he said about not to do in front of?
She does not do anything that she should not do in front of anyone.
Perfect. She looks like the perfect. Vareena, before we throw open to the media, they've seen so much. This is, again, like home ground for you as well. Were you super excited when you were said, all right, we've got the song ready for you. This is how we got to do it. Were you super excited at that time? Or was it like, let me just figure it out, then I'll see.
I'm still figuring it out. Yeah.
No, I think you figured it out pretty well. Are you ever happy with what you see as far as yourself on screen? And do you get happy or no?
I, for some reason, don't like seeing myself on screen. I don't watch my work at all. Ek bar dekha and that's it. You won't believe I've not seen this the song yet. Maine sirf teaser dekha.
आज मैंने वैसे पूरा गाना प्ले किया है
मैंने नहीं देखा
आज भी नहीं देखा अपना नहीं गाना ही नहीं देखा
नहीं देखा मैंने
वंडरफुल देन वी विल ओपन अप टू द मीडिया लेट देम आस्क यू द क्वेश्चंस ऑफ व्हाट दे फील हाउ द ट्रैक इज गोइंग टू बी या प्लीज आई एम ओपनिंग आउट राइट नाउ वेयर आर द माइक्स
दबंग 3 की पूरी टीम को बिग कांग्रेचुलेशंस दिस इज सिमरन सिंह हियर फ्रॉम फर्स्ट पोस्ट सो मेरा सवाल यहां पे सलमान भाईजान आपसे है कि ट्रेलर जब से निकला है जो गाने आए हैं जूक बॉक्स पे और जो हम वीडियो देखते हैं इट्स गोइंग क्रेजियर डे बाय डे बट जब भी एक बड़ी फिल्म रिलीज होती है देयर इज ऑलवेज अ सर्टेन सेक्शन ऑफ पीपल हु विल कम इनटू कंट्रोवर्सी कोई ना कोई कंट्रोवर्सी क्रिएट कर देते हैं
सत श्री अकाल भाजी
सत श्री अकाल जी सो जब भी कोई एक बड़ी फिल्म रिलीज होती है कोई ना कोई एक सर्टेन सेक्शन ऑफ पीपल विल
क्रिएट ये तो माना कि ये बड़ी फिल्म है उस समय बेहद खुशी है
जी तो मेरा सवाल आपसे ये है कि व्हेनेवर अ बिग फिल्म कम्स एक ना कोई कंट्रोवर्सी तो होती है व्हाट्स योर टेक ऑन दैट हाउ डू यू टेक मतलब आप इस बात को कैसे व्हाट्स योर टेक ऑन दैट
एक इनकी फिल्म हमने की थी इसके ऊपर एक नाम के ऊपर कंट्रोवर्सी था वो जो क्लियर हो चुका है डिसमिस हो चुका है तो ऐसी कंट्रोवर्सीज आती हैं जाती हैं क्लियर हो जाती हैं और ऐसा कुछ है नहीं जिसकी वजह से कोई कंट्रोवर्सी क्रिएट किया जाए तो मुझे ऐसा इस फिल्म में तो ऐसा कुछ नहीं लग रहा
स्पेशली विद द टाइटल सॉन्ग हुड हुड दबंग
नहीं वो गाना तो हमारा ही है बहुत पहले से हमारा है तो शायद वो नाम वाम आने के चक्कर में टू लिंक देम विद अस किसी भी सूरत में कि उनका थोड़ा सा भला हो जाए, ट्राई करते हैं तो हो भी जाता है उनका. अच्छा है, कोई बात नहीं.
उंगली कटा के शहीद
ये सब फैंस वगैरह भी उनको थोड़ा सा सपोर्ट कर लेते हैं. ठीक है, अच्छा है.
थैंक यू
सलमान. या टीएलए. या सो लाइक अ गुड सीक्वल दिस सॉन्ग लुक्स बिगर एंड बेटर देन द फर्स्ट टू अटेम्प्ट्स. सो कांग्रेचुलेशंस. आई थिंक द
वी ट्राई टू डिस्ट्रॉय दिस सॉन्ग एक्चुअली. वी ट्राई टू मेक इट वर्स देन द फर्स्ट वन बट इट जस्ट टर्नड आउट. गॉड हैज बीन ऑन आवर साइड.
The destruction worked, I must say. But this time you've turned the tables and turned it on its head, and Munna is Badnaam.
So I'll tell you one day. I've called. So we were looking for the tod of Munni Badnaam Hui, and at about 1:30 in the morning, I called up Arbaz. He was just reaching home, and I said, you know, I've got the tod of Munni Badnaam Hui. So he came very excited home, and so I took my time, spent about an hour with my brother. He said, what is the tod? What is the tod? What is the tod? I said, I'll tell you after an hour and a half. I says, Munna Badnaam Hua. He's abused me and he's gone home.
Salman Faizan Desai from News Helpline. मेरा सवाल आपसे है, जिस तरीके से ट्रेलर जो है बहुत ज़्यादा मतलब हिट हो गया है, लोग बहुत ज़्यादा बातें कर रहे हैं, काफ़ी अच्छा बज़ बना हुआ है, कोई एक ऐसा कॉम्प्लीमेंट जो आपको बहुत ज़्यादा, जो आपके दिल के क्लोज हो, जो आपको बहुत मतलब दिल को छू गया हो एकदम, जो आप शेयर करना चाहें हमारे साथ?
हमारे फादर ने हमसे ये कहा कि भूल जाओ, डोंट वरी. इज़ वेरी क्रिटिकल अबाउट आर मूवीज़. वो सीधा सीधा बोल देते हैं कि ये गई बेटा, चलो भूल जाओ इसको. So he said the same thing to us in just the opposite manner, in a very positive manner. He said, "Bhul jao isko, isko par koi stress nahi lena, aur isse dimag kharab nahi ho jane chahiye. Next wali mein zyada mehnat karo."
And Prabhu sir, this is your second collab with Salman after Wanted. Kya kehna chahenge?
थैंक यू. बिग राउंड ऑफ अप्लॉज एवरीबडी, दोज़ हू एंजॉयड. बहुत मेहनत की है ये सारे टीम जो यहाँ खड़ी है,
ये जो पूरी टीम है यहाँ पर, इनको पैसे खर्च करने का बड़ा शौक है. इनसे बात कीजिए आप. अपर्णा अपर्णा वहां पर, शमीरा वहां पर, जगी हैज गॉट नो से, एंड दिस कृष्णा स्टैंडिंग राइट बिहाइंड एवरीवन हियर. चॉइस ही नहीं है, चॉइस ही नहीं है. ये दोनों महिलाएं चलाती हैं एस के एफ.
शमीरा, नमस्ते शमीरा मैडम.
सो इन केस यू डोंट नो हु दे आर दीज टू लेडीज ओवर हियर, इन केस यू आर वंडरिंग हु दे आर दीज टू लेडीज. ऑलराइट, नाउ द वन क्वेश्चन. आई डोंट नो वेयर टू थ्रो, डू आई सी हैंड? या वन सेकंड, वन सेकंड, वन सेकंड.
सर कहां थे सर इतने साल?
आई विल कम टू यू आफ्टर दैट.
So I dubbed Tamil, the trailer, showed it to him, he heard. He said, sir, what language? No, sir, let dubbing, good voice, same voice, dubbing artist will do, sir. You don't, sir, please. I said, but let me try. No, sir, let him only do, no, sir. It's okay, sir. I said, I'll try. No, sir, you concentrate on Hindi dubbing. Yeah, Tamil, Telugu, and
Kannada.
Kannada.
But the second half of the question, sir, how much Hindi have you learnt? Wait, gentlemen, second half of the question. How much Tamil, sir, has learnt? How much Hindi have you learnt, sir?
No, I won't change. I'm always same.
Constant, constant.
Hi, Salman. Okay.
One last question right here.
Hi, yeah. Salman.
One sec.
हाँ कहिए. नहीं, अगली बार ट्राई करेंगे कि बुराई की जीत बताएं. लेकिन मैं जान रहा हूँ कहाँ जा रही हैं. वो मैंने वो उसके ऊपर मैंने पोस्ट कर दिया है, वो आप देख लीजिए. व्हाट आई फील अबाउट दैट, बिकॉज आई डोंट वांट टू गेट इनटू दैट राइट नाउ, बिकॉज फिर देन आई लाइक ऑल डे टुडे. मुझे आज सुबह को ये पता चला, आई डिडंट नो अबाउट यस्टरडे. तो जब सुबह को पता चलेगा, आज सुबह से मेरा मूड बहुत खराब था, because aise logon ko na ek aisi
right we'll wrap on this guys thank you so much
aapke sawal Salman Khan superstar super host aur ab super item boy to super item boy aapko afford kar payenge baki producers pehla mera sawal
doubtful agar free mein aa gaya to wahi hoga nahi to doubtful hai
और सलमान इस गाने में बहुत सारा फ्लेवर है हर एक बंदे के लिए कहीं का भी हो वो उसे कनेक्ट कर पाएगा मुझे इस गाने में बहुत सारा मुझे मुन्नी बदनाम हुई आया था तो मैं नॉर्थ की हूँ और मुझे नॉर्थ के सारा एक फ्लेवर उसमें नजर आया था इस गाने में आपको कौन सी चीज़ पर्सनली बहुत इंटरेस्टिंग लगी क्योंकि हम लोगों ने अभी एक बार देखा है गाना आपने डेफिनेटली शूट किया है कौन सी चीज़ कौन सा फ्लेवर
मुझे इसमें दो चीज़ें बड़ी ही इंटरेस्टिंग लगी एक तो थोड़ी सी इंटरेस्टिंग चीज़ ये थी कि प्रभु देवा उस गाने में थे मेरे साथ द फर्स्ट इम्पॉर्टेंट चीज़ मुझे बहुत अच्छी लगी थी कि वो ये थी गाने में आफ्टर लव यात्री सो एंड शी इज़ डन अ फैंटास्टिक जॉब शी हैज़ ट्रेन्ड लाइक क्रेजी दो महीने की ट्रेनिंग रही इनकी डांसिंग और वर्किंग आउट में तो ये जिम सुबह शाम डाइट वगैरह बहुत उन्होंने अच्छी तरह से फॉलो किया है जो कि मुझे ऐसा लगा था कि ये कर नहीं पाएंगी लेकिन ये इन्होंने कर दिखाया हमें एंड शी वॉज just on standby till we were 100% sure that she's going to look the way she's looked in the song so she didn't know till right the last day that she was doing the song so just on this promise ki agar tum achhi lagogi to ye gana aapko milega halanki hamare dimag mein wo already tha but inko humne thoda sa ek suspense mein rakha tha ke jab aap serious ho jayengi वजन लूज कर जाएंगी बॉडी वॉडी बना लेंगी तब आपको ये गाना मिलेगा और इन्होंने ये गाना बहुत ही बेहतरीन तरीके से किया
वंडरफुल गाइस वी विल रैप नाउ थैंक यू आई विल जस्ट नो अरे यार लास्ट नो सुहेल ऑलरेडी तुम पूछ चुके हो नहीं तो फिर नहीं गाइस वी विल डू फोटो ऑप्स बस ये वी आर एंडिंग विद दिस सर दिवाली कब आ रही है आपकी बस
सर जैसे सूरज बढ़ जाते आ जाएंगे दिवाली भी आ जाएगी